James?
I think so. How's my paint looking? I'm really in trouble now.
You can say that again, James. I've told you many times about showing off and rushing about. And now, you've ruined the shed.
But, sir, James has had problems with his brakes all day. He was trying to be careful. He even went to the steamworks to have them fixed. You did go to the steamworks, didn't you, James?
I did go, but I thought the problem had stopped, so I didn't wait to get fixed.
Oh, honestly, James, it would have been better to fix your brakes when you had a small problem before it turned into a much bigger one.
I'm sorry, sir. Sorry, Rosie. I should have known another red engine would give good advice.
At least you proved one thing today.